Hello and welcome to New Stargazing Celebrity, the channel where we bring you the latest news and gossip about your favorite stars. Today we have a heartbreaking story about Jennifer Lopez, who opened up about being manhandled in unsavory past relationships. Jennifer Lopez, the stunning actress and singer, is known for her successful career and her glamorous lifestyle, but she has also faced some dark moments in her love life in her new documentary, The Greatest Love Tori Never Told, which drops on Prime Video Monday, February 26. She revealed that she has been mistreated and disrespected by some of her former partners, being thrown around and manhandled like that is not fun, Lopez, 4, said in the documentary, referring to a scene in her visual concept album This Is Me Now, A Love Tori, where her character is assaulted by her boyfriend. I mean, I was never in a relationship where I got beat up like that, but I've definitely been manhandled, and there's been a couple of unsavory things. Lopez did not name any of her exes, but she has had her fair share of relationships. He has been married 4 times, to Oyani Noah, Chris Judd, Mark Anthony, and Alex Rodriguez, and she has also dated celebrities like Ian Combs, Ben Affleck, and Casper Mart. He is currently engaged to Ben Affleck, whom she rekindled her romance with in 22, after breaking up with Rodriguez. Lopez has previously spoken about her struggles with self-esteem and self-love, and how she has learned from her mistakes and grown as a person. He has also said that she is happy and in love with Affleck, and that he treats her well and supports her dreams. What do you think of this story? Do you feel sorry for Jennifer Lopez and her experiences? Do you admire her strength and resilience? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to New Stargazing Celebrity for more news and gossip about your favorite stars. The NKS for watching, and see you next time.